Hi, what's up guys? Welcome to the channel once again. So in this video, I'll be taking you through 5 easy ways to make money online in Ghana as a young individual. And at the end of this video, you are going to know the opportunities online and then how these opportunities work, and then some examples and other things that actually will work for you during this process of making money. It's going to be a step-by-step video so that you actually know what this actually is and then how it works. And hey, if you are new to the channel, kindly hit the subscription button below. We do videos on online monetization and what personal finance, so that a young individual like you will actually start making some side income online whilst you are in a house or maybe your free time or anything. And you can actually make it a full time if you think that any of this information we put out here provide values to you. And also don't forget to drop a like to support the video. My name has always been Rich, and then let's get to the video. So this video is brought to you by Rich Solutions. Rich Solutions provide online digital services to individuals and corporate organizations. So if you want a website management team for your organization, or maybe social media management team or something, you can contact them. I will leave their link in the description section below so that you actually contact them and then start working with them. Okay, so the very first business opportunity available for you to make 100 cedis online in Ghana for every week is to become an influencer, to a social media influencer or Twitter influencer. I know they are making more than that, but hey, let's stick to the 100 cedis for this video. So when I say online influencer, what is it about? Okay, it's about you being able to convert the following that you have built to actually convert them to your customers or anything for a particular product. That's an influence. So you are able to influence, use your content or anything to influence them to actually buy a particular product. That is what we call an influencer. Okay, so how does this work, and then how will you be able to actually make money from this? Okay, so before you become an influencer, you need to be able to make sure that you build your following on any of the social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and then YouTube here, so that you can actually influence a product or influence your people to actually buy a product. So once you have built your product, but one more thing to be able to know, you should be able to know, is that you need to have a content. Which topic will you be talking about, so that the interested people will come along? At the end of the day, you have a common group of people that are interested in a particular topic. So someone will be going to sports, someone will be going to entertainment, someone will be going to money, someone will be going to a whole lot of stuff. So once you have these topics available for you, and then you'll be posting, the people interested in that business or in that topic will actually be following you, and then you'll be interacting with them. So through your interactions and engagement, you actually know that, hey, now I have the biggest following that will actually influence a product. Then you start to look for a company. One more thing that you need to know is that you don't need to sit down and then wait for a company to reach you. You need to reach out to them that, hey, I have this following, I'll be able to influence them to buy your product or something. So if they agree, you sit down, you make a contract or anything, then you actually sign to their product. And then some companies will reach you by themselves. They'll be monitoring you online and see whatever that you are doing. So some of these examples of these influencers will be like Kalidi on Twitter, Kuzi Sheldon on Facebook, Twitter and other platforms, Benny Success, and then Rich on Twitter too. So maybe these are their profiles. You see that, and you see how their profiles are. Yes, they are very, very good of their work, and then you actually be of a good use to actually study them and then build your following as well. And they are making a lot, and most of them are making about 2k or 3k per month or something. But actually, this video we are sticking to about only 100 cedis per week. So if you are starting, you can be charging you, and then once you build your following, you can actually be increasing your prices. Just this thing will actually help you to actually make some side income online. Okay, so they making this, and then I believe so the second business available for you online to actually make 100 cedis in a week online is to become a freelancer or a virtual assistant. So This is more like a skill-based something that you actually provide online. So let's say you have a skill in web design, photo editing, picture editing, data entry or anything. So you go to the social media platform that you see corporate organizations pages, then you actually want to contact them and then you say, hey, I will be able to offer you this service and then you pay me in returns. This is what I do. You need to do flyers to actually want to be putting it on your pages and everything. And I'm saying, hey, this is what I do and this is what I can do for a business. And when they see and they love it, they actually want to hire you from there and then you in turn get paid in returns of whatever that you are offering them. So the very first step is to actually have a skill and then what, be able to advertise yourself. And when you advertise yourself well on their platforms, corporate organizations or individuals will see you and then contact you for your service. That's actually simple how it is. They are making a lot of money and then I am one of them and I control which solutions. You can check the link in the description. We provide a lot of digital services and then that will actually help companies and in the end we take payment for everything and they make a lot of money. And then hey, it's not a lot that you can actually be depending on your whole life or something overnight. You can get an overnight success or something, but hey, monies that will actually help you with your daily activities, they actually get it. And then you don't need to let these opportunities slide because I know you use your phone, your laptop and everything day by day, you buy airtime. So these businesses, you can actually learn a skill and then start doing it. If you don't have a skill, you can actually learn photo editing online with YouTube. You can actually learn a lot of things there, Skillshare, Udemy, Solo Learn, a lot of things that you can actually learn online, then be making money out of it. So guys, they make about 10k in a year, and then some people actually make more than that. And some people are living by themselves through this online businesses in Ghana. So if you're between the ages of 18 and 25, hey, then you don't have any opportunity available for now, you can stick to this and then be doing it as of time. And I believe that hey, this one you are not going to be able to fail. So this has been the video, and then hey, I will continue this, but these two are the things that I actually would love to share with you. And I don't want to take much of your time. So stick to these two and then what, do them. And I believe that you will come back here again and give me your testimony that hey, I'll be able to make this amount or this amount. Let me know in the comment section below what you think about this video and how you feel this video was. Thank you very much for watching, and I believe that the next video I will see. Thanks for now. Bye.